265 flies through Buford, Georgia with a new 8C44 C6N 4453 leading 2-9. I-265 is slowing down to stop in Sugar Hill, Georgia to meet NS-238. NSP-72 is a relatively new local at the Piedmont from Chamblee, Georgia up to Toccoa, works Toccoa and then back down to Chamblee with traffic that used to run 153, 154, then 371, 370. Here comes an S-238, intermodal from Atlanta, Georgia to Charleston, South Carolina. Also, now manifest loads. We then moved to Norcross, Georgia, where NS-237 has a 25-mile-per-hour speed restriction due to festivities being held that day. Wingo Street, just north of downtown, and NS-213 crosses over to Norcross, Georgia, with 2-917 ES-44DC. NS-213 is usually one of the faster intermodals on this line, which was held up by speed restrictions in Duluth and Norcross due to festivities.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh my god, it's like, oh, what the heck?
NS-214 nightly and motor from Jacksonville, Florida to Rutherford, Pennsylvania, with an unusual early departure out of Inman. He was able to make it up to Norcross before it got completely pitch black. Final train for July 3rd, NSP 11. Nightly local auto racks from